to show how to connect the magic block MK1. Connect the receiving side to the monitor. Next, plug the transmitting side into the host. Then press and hold the transmitter start button and wait for it to stop blinking. Now, go into the game and enjoy your gaming time.